Okay, these techniques that I use, some people might call them risky, unorthodox. They certainly are. But here's what I think about risk. If you don't take risk, you're not going to succeed. It's like if you want to sail the high seas, you got to step off the shore. And so take chances. My advice to you is to embrace risk, take chances, and see how it comes out. That's how you succeed.